different reasons involved. One of the most major ones is the elevation. Okay, the higher up you go in elevation, the colder the air temperature gets. So when you reach an elevation of around 9,000 feet or 3,100 meters, you're entering into what's called the zone of accumulation. Now it's here that the snow that falls here year-round will not melt away, because the air temperature very rarely gets above freezing. Now we average anywhere between 21 to 25 feet of snow here every year. That's 7 to 8 meters. So all this snow has to do something. And anybody that's ever shoveled snow will realize that snow is not light and fluffy. It can get quite heavy. And that's exactly what causes a glacier to form. As more and more snow falls down, the snow will start creating a weight, crushing down, squeezing the lower layers together, until eventually, after various stages, it becomes a very dense type of ice. Now, it's not really considered a glacier at that point, just ice sitting there, okay? But as more and more ice gets formed, when you get to have approximately 100 feet or 32 meters of ice, a strange thing will start happening. The ice will start moving, okay? And that's again done through weight and pressure. As more ice gets formed, the weight of the ice entering down into the various valleys, creating these five glaciers. Now, if you look directly to our left-hand side, halfway up, just below the cloud bank, you can probably notice another glacier there. So it's known as an alpine glacier, and it's one that's formed totally independent of the ice fields. In other words, it's created its own ice, and it also has its own rate of movement. Now, it is nestled in between two major mountain peaks. We have Mount Athabasca.
It's still warm. It's still warm.
Randy!
Actually, it's not bad. Each machine only weighs around 22 and a half tons. You can do it.
Forget it. I'm not going to take a picture of you then.
He's camera shy all of a sudden.
Picture. Thank you. No, Tina and Bill.
Hi, Daniel.
Josh Matthew.
Okay, girls.
It's your turn. Since there's only two of you.
There's only two of you.
Do I eat? Do I slash?
Yes.
They use slash.
Yes! Until you know it's ready, Matthew.
Bill, turn around.
Hey,
turn around, Bill. Hey, y'all. Hey, all of you.
Ow!
Hey.
Ow!
Hey, get back up, Bill.
Oh!
Ow.
Hurry up
and get back.
Turn around, Bill.
Bill, turn around.
Oh.
Hide behind.
Oh.
Bill.
Bill, turn around.
William.
Boy, this bridge is sure bumpy. Wiggly.
Hold it there, Nick. Mom, wait. You come on.
Good.
Keep it behind you. Nick, stay there.
Come on, back.
Are you okay? Back, are you?
Well, my other hand. Here, hang on. Come on.
Oh, it's okay.
You all right?
Okay. Okay.
She's got somebody else's hand. Tina! Hi.
I don't want to look down.
Tina, you can walk beside him.
Hey, guys. Look up here.
Who wants to?
Mom.
Bye.
Mom.
Who is my?
Oh,
are you ready?
Fine, smile.
Thank you.
angel.
That's a good idea.
Okay.
BC Ferries. If you need bus transportation to downtown Victoria and you haven't made arrangements, please see the bus driver at the Pacific Coach Lines desk in the forward lounge on the promenade deck.
Wow. Oh, look at it.
the water?
What was it?
It was like a little sea otter.
This one specifically would be going back at 6?
That's what he said.